Yeah, come out here for a bit of experience. Just trying to get used to Sri Lankan conditions trying to learn how to play all around the world, really. Obviously, these are some of the most difficult conditions you can play in. As far as spin goes, it's a great opportunity and hopefully one I can take. I didn't really know where I was going to come, but yeah, we got told just before we came here. I had a look at their record and they seem quite a good club. It's just a question of how I get in the side. It's good to be here. Yeah, I've been here for a month tops so far. So yeah, 3 months out here might be a little bit more difficult, but exciting at the same time. I've had a lot of tours and stuff where I've had stuff put in place for me, and kind of told what to do a little bit. Just 3 months on my own, try and learn a bit about myself and my game, hopefully come out better at the end of it. Yeah, it's different. Yeah, it is very different. Trying to get like tuk-tuks to the ground, that sort of stuff is interesting. I think to be fair, after 3 months we'll be used to it. It's already feeling quite normal, which is a bit weird. I think it'll feel quite good when we get back home. I pay well above the odds. I'm not very good. I seem to get the odd one back for about 200 rupees, which is a pound. But there's always guys that are waiting at my hotel for me, where I pay, I think, 4 times what I'm meant to. So they've kind of picked me as a weak target. Yeah, very friendly. I was quite curious how it would go, obviously, with language barriers and stuff. It's been brilliant. Most of the, I think there's only Danajaya, doesn't speak any English, so that's a little bit difficult trying to communicate with him. But apart from that, they all speak brilliant English. Made me feel very welcome. All trying to get me out into nightclubs, which I'll try and avoid. They do seem like nice guys. That's one thing that has surprised me coming out here. I thought it would obviously be a good standard, but to the level that it is incredible. Our side alone, obviously we're one of the stronger sides, but our side alone, like 2 or 3 Sri Lanka players playing all the time. I think there's 6 or 7 Sri Lanka A players. So you've almost got a full team of guys representing their country or A team. And from what I've heard, it's fairly similar all around the country. Obviously a lot of guys get a go on the A side over here. But shows how good the standard is, and obviously in their conditions, it's very tough to try and live up to their standards. It's great for my keeping being out here. It's renowned for being one of the tougher places to keep. So from that point of view, it's brilliant. That's one of the main reasons I've come here. And from a batting point of view, yeah, it is tough. I've only had probably 4 or 5 hits so far, so I'm still getting used to it, getting into the swing of it, but. Just trying to get used to their bowlers' kind of different variations and how differently they bowl from back home is a challenge, but one I'm looking forward to, and hopefully I'll be able to live up to. So there's 6 one-day games, and then if you make it out your group, you've got semis and finals leading up to Christmas. Schedule keeps getting changed a little bit, but I think they'll end just before Christmas. And then you have the 3 days, they play 3-day cricket out here, so a little bit different. And we play till the end of February, so I think we get about 8 first-class games in. I think it's slightly different format, just have to adapt to the way they play it, really. It's very exciting. I had 3 or 4 weeks with them before I came here. It was quite a shock, to say the least. In 2 sessions a day, doing fitness, like cage fighting, military training, that sort of stuff. So like very varied training. Not exactly what I was expecting. Coming from kind of usually having November pretty chilled to full on. It's a big change, but it is good for us. I can feel the effects already. It's still quite daunting when I'm just walk up to the gates. It's one of the best grounds obviously in the country. Obviously Essex is quite a small family club. Going to the Oval with maybe a little bit more pressure on you, a bit more expectancy. All the guys have been brilliant so far. Staff have been brilliant. Just trying to feel my way in. It's been really good so far.